I say, what old chaps and chap, it's GameChap and Bertie here.
Yes!
Yes, good is me, and I say to you fellows, we are here for a little discussion of sorts, I dare say.
What?
In a rather quaint campsite sort of idea, I say.
A little campsite, my goodness me, we've got some chairs and what's in the old chest and goodie to eat?
Ah, indeed we have chairs, we've got a table of sorts, even a jolly chest full of all manner of foodstuffs and goodies, I say.
I think I have a burger.
Ah, we have burgers, apples, whiskey.
What's
whiskey? We've got the whole pile off, I say.
What's that?
Good
deal,
I say, young dear boy.
No, chap.
What is it?
I don't know. I've just heard some ridiculous nonsense. I'm sure people will be lying.
Yes.
Yeah, what? I don't want to say it. Him.
Who?
Well, him.
What do you mean him, I say?
Well, don't make me say it.
Not
hero.
Not him.
Well, Herobrine.
No, don't say that. I've got his
baby. Well, people have been lying. They've been saying he's in 1.0. It's a lie. But I'm sure it's a lie. I mean, everybody knows that he was finished and done with in 1.8.
Bertie, please, enough of this preposterous ball that I
yes.
say. Everybody knows that Bravest or Not Esquire slayed yes. Herobrine in 1.8, I say.
Yes, of course.
He removed him, as
well,
you know.
Well, of course he is.
Of course he did.
Yes, yes. I thought so. They're just trying to stir trouble, I know it.
He's a thing of the past,
so,
I say.
Why don't you light the old campfire and we'll just have something nice to eat?
Yes, I shall. Would I, Herobrine? There we are. Hold on.
What was that,
I say?
Why did you type that?
I didn't type that, Elfie.
Yes, you did.
It was a bolt from the heavens struck the jolly fire, I say.
What?
No, just carry on, please, Bertie.
Yes, yes.
I insist
yes.
you carry on, Elfie.
We'll have a quick look around.
Be careful, you crazy pig.
We've gone through the fire. What's going on?
Stupid Bertie, Elfie, I say. My word.
We've already got our burgers.
As I was saying, yes, Bertie, yes. Here O'Brien no longer exists, Elfie. He's been removed from the Bertie game. This can't be happening,
Elfie. What's he done? He's built something.
He's built some Bertie glass, Elfie.
No, this is not happening.
This is not real, I say. What's going on there?
I don't know.
I
can't be real.
Here O'Brien was removed, Elfie. There it is again.
Back. Please, can't be him.
No.
Get rid of him.
Save him. He's gone.
He's disappeared. No, calm down.
No, it must be
some sort of glitch. It's the game.
It's clearly some sort of bad glitch.
It's not really happening, I know.
This is very absurd.
Get away from this campfire place, for goodness sake.
I really don't know what to say. I'm going to go back out, and I'm going to partake with some music.
Yes,
I'm dead.
Yes. I'm sure it'll be better soon.
My what?
My goodness me!
No,
that didn't happen!
Buddy, what did you put in my bag of whiskey?
You're
making me hallucinate, little chap!
No,
my goodness! It's John Collins! Oh, my word! It's the bunny chickens as well!
Get out of this place!
For goodness sake, get me back to the eyes! Oh, my word!
Quickly!
For goodness bunny sakes, Buddy, what are you running by?
No! I don't want to even think about it! This is a dream, I'm sure!
Someone's unleashed! Red!
What's that? To the pond!
He's turned the pond into bunny lava, I say! What's that? He's built something!
It's his own campsite! Quickly get in the house and shut the door, for goodness sake!
Goodness sakes, man!
Until then!
We're going to have to stop the bad day, I say! I say! Oh no!
Run!
I can't run!
Just run to the fire station, anything!
What can the fire station do?
I don't know. At least we can hide in their fire engine or something.
God, these funny things. Thank you, God, for joining us, buddy. In this Game Chat and Bertie Inspection video. Where
yes.
Oh, my word. We look forward to seeing you once more in the next exciting game of ours, rather, I say. Until Friday, then, I say.